All right, what's going on, everybody? Let's just get right into it. I added a nice little play button here. That way, you guys can actually see this portion of the screen. So I hope that comes in handy, or just, you know, a nice addition even. Okay, that game was aborted. All right, let's just get into the next one. I took a nap just for this occasion, if you want to call it that. It's like, I fancy some late night chess, and to do so, I need to take a nap. So I did. Just doesn't really do anything now, does it? Oh, you fancy that, do ya? Bet you think you're real clever. One of these days, I want to know if I can get away with playing the Doom soundtrack while playing chess. That would be legit. That would be legit. Okay. I need to not get hyper-focused on their queen. I was gonna move the knight just to attack the queen, and it's like, why should I be focusing on that? Let's do that real quick. It's kind of fun, a little wobble. I didn't realize that's, I think the option I chose was natural. I didn't know that it did that. It's kind of fun. Let's wobble our rook over. Hmm. That's not even the right piece. I swear, I have like an inaccurate mouse or something. One of these days, I'm probably gonna get a new one. Maybe I'll even come up this way and use this knight or something, I don't know. Is this preventable? I guess it is. The bishop. The bishop prevents. For now. That's a pin. That's a fork. Fair, fair. I might have resigned also. Alright, next game. Next game, you guys. Got the black pieces. Practice our Karu Khan. Oh, look at you. I'm supposed to play the knight first. I didn't do that. Interesting. Cool. I like that. Your knight cannot take. I think that was a technical malfunction. This is the part where you run away. That was good timing. That was good timing. Right, back to the white pieces. Ooh, the Sicilian defense. I like the Smith Mora gambit. Go on, take it, take it. This is the center you want to solidify in? This is like a Scotch game now. Oh, baby. We took your Sicilian and made it my Scotch. Oh, that's kind of cool. Minus the additional missing pawns. Sea pawns? What sea pawns? We started the game without those. Oh. Look at you. Probably develop the queen. That way my knight can still go there. Yeah. So if they take, I'll take with the queen. they're all good sports. Most of them. There's like, you know, maybe one person. Ooh, deadly, deadly. Castle real quick. I guess I don't even need to push the pawn with the queen there.
Whoa.
Went on time. I had another move I was planning on making. It was going to be bishop captures f7. Thank you, come again. Boom. That's if the queen were to go to that square. Yeah, next game. Computer's starting to get laggy. I know the battery is slowly draining, but we're just gonna play for a little while longer. That's what you do. Fascinating. calling out there. Quite an interesting development. Tasty. Definitely. Capture on this one. You know, I don't want to play too hastily. What? I thought it was funny. Cool. Get the king to safety. I'm thinking about going to that square. Fork the... Nah, fork doesn't really work, but at least I can capture the bishop afterwards. Castle for now. Figure out what is going to be looking best for us. I kinda like the pawn guarding that square though. Is there something else I can do? Put the knight there maybe? Let's try it. Bishop takes, pawn will capture. Both. Oh, I see. Almost missed it, but I see it. Ha ha! I saw it one turn too late, but I still saw it. As soon as you move the rook, that was checkmate. Checkmate. assume. Don't you take it. Don't you take it. All right, interesting. Kind of like a reverse move order. I want to play that first. And then we put the pawn there. Part of me just wants to take it just because it's there. Let's double down. You come here, I'll capture, huh? Won't be able to castle after that. Not unless I spend like the extra moves to do some shit like that. I feel like I'm getting all of my pieces here on good squares. Get that knight to safety as quick as possible. And I'm a little more concerned about my knight. Because if pawn takes, bishop will take, threatening the queen. Can also go here now. Things that they pique my interest. Okay, you just move the pawn. Might even just threaten that way anyway. Same thing. You want to probably save the queen, I imagine, so I can capture your rook. Oh my gosh. Meh. So much effort. And also, I'm just straight staring down that way now. No, because even if you go there, I'll take that way. So, like, you don't... Where are your safe squares? That's a safe square for you. You can back up. Back up some more. Yeah, safe square. And pa-chow! It. suppose. Yes, do that first. And then we'll slide you over this way. That's looking rather nasty.
Ooh. Eesh.
Ooh. GG. Got this, what is it? Appalachian sippin' cream liqueur. Banana pudding flavored. Pudding. I guess it does have the G at the end. I thought there was a, what is that? Apostrophe. Yeah, I like the sippin'. Is all right. That is the weirdest move I think I've ever seen. The Mycies opening. That's as bad as weird as that van whatever it's called opening. Bishops onto open lines, get my knight, my other knight developed. That's even saucy. I'm gonna do that before. Oh, okay, now I don't have to. Yeah. What's going on here? I just don't understand the weird opening. Definitely a big debate on where I wanna. I like those three squares more than I like C5. I'm gonna go here for the purest sake of I don't want to copy him with putting the bishop on the E-file. That's the only reason. However, I did like the previous pawn protection, so... Maybe I'll just build a little house. Okay. All right. That's fine. Yeah, whatever. It's a move. Why target the bishop? What did the bishop do to you? I must capture peace. Mm-hmm. Ooh, damn it. My dumb butt. GG. I don't see me winning this game. But he doesn't need to know that. Yeah, see, I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say he... Oh, okay, maybe he does know what he's doing. The knight. It's going to go here. Just slip into the grass. Just make it more difficult if possible. Oh, nice. Nice protection. Oof. Oof. Rematch? Oh-ho! Whoa. He took it. He took the rematch. What's this? Ooh, 10-minute game challenge. I am sorry, my guy. I just barely started a new game. Dang, like right on like the hair's edge, too. I got you next game, though. This one's gonna be a quick one. It's like 6 minutes or something. Let's develop this one first. And I'm gonna castle queenside this time. Saying like, oh yeah, you want to put your bishop there, huh? I did. I got this open, so like as soon as this game's over, I'm totally accepting it. Should have pushed more pawns first. Nice. Dubious. feel like my pawn push is all too weak now. Down a rook. Poo-poo-ka-choo. We're in shit central now. Maybe? Hey, man. It's not cool, man. No, that was kind of legit though. I've got the fiber. With the kiss, that's just confusing. Like, I don't know if that's like you trolling me or like what is with the kiss? I don't condone the kiss. Ooh. Hey, I'm gonna threaten this rook that is going to move already anyways. Say thumbs up. And hard to argue that. I mean, Norway kicks ass too, though. Say Norway kicks us. What's this? Oh, I mean, me using the A word may not have been acceptable. Recent. Boss levels. I can't even do anything. Oh, I can go there now because you blocked. The block is cool. Who do you think you are? Oh, eek. Oof. Eek. Oof. Eek. Don't like this. That rook is just too much. That rook is too much. What's the guy supposed to do? I can't even get through that. No. Why are you asking me to like resend it all the time? Kashoo! You can't. too funny. Too funny. Oh. Where do you expect me to go now? I don't want, there's like nowhere to go. Oh.
Whoa, you made another queen, you guys.
Alright, go on, make this quick, I got another game. Really? Stalemate? Can you stalemate me? Oh, there you go. Alright, cool, that game's over. Thank you for your much-needed patience. Yeah, E4. F3, knight c6, d4, e captures d4, knight captures d4. That's unusual. This is very interesting position already. I'm just gonna say. Somewhat dubious now, I feel like. Ooh. A little something for your ear holes. Put the bishop there because I was thinking I was going to castle queenside, but then I forgot that that pawn's there, and I want to do exactly this because that's what I lined up for. This is okay. I'm gonna go here, attacking and defending. I doing here? This is a tough one. Sorry, I guess ass is a bad word. Apologies, Governor. Eek. I don't like nearly all of my moves here. Gone and done it to yourself. That's mate. Ooh, this is why we do puzzles. It was exactly that, just last sequence of moves. All right, cool. Yes, now white's turn to play. Good game, by the way. Good game. I didn't know whose game that was gonna be for a moment there. Practicing the Karo Kan. Cool. Exchange variation. Cool. Just gonna put that there real quick. I'm gonna do that. And I also could have done that. Maybe still should. That one just in case. Whoa, was not expecting that. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you. Poppycock. Well, that blows a little. Oh, wait, that's mine. Ooh. Nasty! Ooh, I can't look. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Yep, mate on the next turn. Unless I do something like that. That's checkmate. Very nice. Very nice. Good game. Alright. I swear I just had the white pieces, but I guess I was wrong. I played the Karukan. Okay. My memory is shoddy sometimes, it feels like. Let's play English. Ooh, I like a reverse Sicilian. Just not too concerned by that. Busted. Ooh, GG. GG. Cool, yeah, let's do another. How many is that so far? Two to one? Alright, so this is the fourth game now. So my last chance to redeem myself, otherwise I have to call you better. And nobody wants to call their opponent better. Why would I want to call you better? That was well thought out. Sheesh. Dang it. I done screwed that one up. I don't want to. I'm what most would say is not a fan. Yes, yes. Not a fan of the predicament you put me in. That's dangerous. That is quite dangerous. Ooh, that is also dangerous. Ba-bam! Captain, I think the game is old but lost. Didn't even freaking look. That's tough. Okay, last one. Last one, just because I definitely screwed that one up. Oh, okay, we'll do E4 again. Knight f3, c6, d4. I think, I'm trying to remember what you did last time. That works too. I think you put your knight on a, just a different square that last time.
How disappointing. Shit.
I was about to freaking castle right now.
Thank you.
If you're going easy on me, you stop it. You stop it right now. I demand full force. I want everything you've got. I don't remember if it was like Lita Ford or if it was Pat Benatar. Somebody said, hit me with your best shot. Ooh. Very nice. I would like to... What time is it? Okay, I can do one more. I can do one more. Can I actually win with the Karu Khan? Let's find out. Last one. Hell yeah. Whatever you're planning, I don't like it. Whoa. Twas not expecting that. Oh, you offered a draw? I didn't even see that. I just went for making a move. Do I want to take a draw? I mean, I'll take a draw if you gotta go. But, I mean, otherwise, in last game, I'd like to see it through. But if you gotta go, then I'll take a draw if you offer it again. I rather like that pawn. Forces my king side to be weak. Oh. Shit on the board, you guys. Shit on the board. Eesh. Eesh. I just want to, like, uncastle now. Got my king side and crap all opened up. Oh. Oof. I think I'm gonna lose this one too, you guys. Ugh, Shoot. Why do you have to go and see things like that? I just thought of like a word that I haven't heard myself or anybody else say in like, I swear, almost 10 years. And that word, or I guess conjunction of words, is screen peeker. Just cracks me. It's almost like a nostalgic thing, just like almost hearing myself think the words, much less say the words. Like, well, ain't you just a screen peeker? Man, I should have took your draw offer.
take the draw. La 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 la. Lo 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 lo.
Doggy. Checks are not allowed. You're not allowed to give me a check for the entire rest of the game. I think that's fair. Hey, what did I just say? Oh man, you're gonna take my rook. Oh, you're so mean. Big meanie. Or? Okay. I was gonna say, or he's gonna find something else. Something different. Something that he wants to do. I really wish I could use my bishop right now.
Whatever.
Uh-oh. Oof. That's about to get like all kinds of mean. Oof. Oh, uh-oh. Ooh, thankfully you did not see that. Holy crap. I'm also running out of places to go. Like, severely. Oh, yeah, you're gonna see that, though. Yeah. Yeah! And what can I do? Oh. Where will I go? Who will be there to greet me once I arrive? Oh. Ooh. That's too damn bad is what that is. I can't even get to your things. I can't even get to you. I can't even get to you. Oof. That's it. All right, good game. Good game. That's been fun. Definitely ego shattering. But no, that's been a lot of fun. Thank you for playing. Thank you for offering me the games. Also, I want to say real quick, thank you so much for being patient at the very beginning of that whole thing, waiting for me to play a whole nother game just so we can play together. Thank you so much for being patient. I really appreciate that. And yeah, it's been a ton of fun. Thank you for the games. Cool. I'm gonna call that a night. I think I'm gonna call that a night, you guys. Peace out.